Hey guys, Soul Reaper here. I wanted to show you my latest creation. It's the siege tank from StarCraft 2. And just like the siege tank in the game, it can turn into the defense turret. And I'll show how that works. First you put down the arms. And lift the tank up. Then you retract the middle treads. And push out the outer treads. Whilst doing this, don't turn on the brakes. Then after that, turn on the brakes. You can also transform the gun. And move it up, down, left, and right. I think it looks pretty cool. Hope you guys like it. When driving this, don't drive too fast. The parts are a little bit wobbly. Thanks guys, hope you like it.